My name is Nurlan Derbishaliyev. I'm head of disaster management department in Kyrgyzstan. I work in Red Crescent National Society since 2010 in DM department. Today we are in Karasu village, Talas province, and we are doing mitigation activities in this community. It is 500 meters of open drainage cleaning. So this mitigation site is going to protect at least 20 households and families. The feedback from the community which we get is they feel more resilient and protected because this mitigation site is protecting them from mud flows, rainfalls and floodings during the risk season. They feel very supportive and cooperative with national societies. By this, we are building resilience on the community level.
Мисалы жер титирөө болсо, парталардын астына же болсо эшиктерге туруп калга деп айтышат. Кирип астына же мындай түздөн туруп калга деп.